No, you didn't.
I jumped into the
lake. Uh-uh. That was
there she is.
We have unicorns here. We have horses and unicorns. Mine got all soaking wet.
Where is Ella? Oh, there she is. Where'd she go?
Silly Richard!
Oh, look. Back up a bit so I can see you. There. Don't touch the camera. No, no, don't touch the camera.
What is this on my shirt?
What does it say? It says Smithsonian National Air Space Museum, Washington, D.C. Okay, let's come and sit down. Bring your hostess to the table.
Let me get him.
No. Ella, did you show your guest where to sit?
You get to sit in the special seat.
My darling.
Just a little joke of mine. Just a little joke of mine. Oh, Elizabeth, we have a present for you.
Don't open it yet, Elizabeth. Wait. Because we all want to see you open it, okay?
Okay, wait, but we know what it is, and we're not going to tell you.
Then you can anticipate what it is.
Richard, it's
Rosie. Oh, it is?
What's it taste like, Mom?
Taste for yourself.
Tell me what it tastes like, though.
You have to taste for yourself.
Does it taste like vanilla?
Taste for yourself.
No, thanks. What's it taste like?
Chocolatey.
Mm-hmm. What else?
Vanilla.
Vanilla and chocolatey. Well, that's a pretty good combination, isn't it?
I'll try ice cream before because my brother sent it up to me.
No way. He sent you ice cream?
Dried.
Oh, dried ice cream. Oh, yeah.
Or just tastes like a little bit.
Weird.
Neapolitan. When you bite into it, it feels kind of like a styrofoam. But it's not. And when you eat, when you start chewing the chocolate, it just feels like real ice cream.
Cold.
It's dry. It doesn't feel like it's cold. Just sprinkles.
Little balls. It was weird. It was cold though, huh? Weird.
Or dried ice cream.
I was freaking when they served us.
It's fake food. Mm-hmm.
I was freaking when they served us because I said, oh no, no sprinkles. And they said, no, that's the ice cream. I said, okay, Ella, that's the ice cream. Little tiny balls. Pretty weird. And you ate it.
Ooh, you
No thanks. I like my ice cream real. Yes.
We have it at our house.
Yes. You gonna try it on? Don't like it?
I'm just gonna put it back in the box.
Don't like it?
I do like it, but I'm just putting it back in the box.
Is that funny? It's the same thing that you gave Ella for Christmas. Is that weird? Your mommy and I kind of think about the same things. I think it's weird, don't you?
Yeah. Can go brush my teeth.
Elizabeth got a horse hat and you got a horse hat.
I got big horses. So mine will win hers.
No, honey, there's no winning. They're just different. She's got nice little tiny white horses, lots of them.
Well, I got different colored horses.
Yes, you do, got brown horses.
I got brown horses and white. Brown horses and white horses and blue horses and brown horses, yellow horses and pink horses and yellow horses and seven horses and racing horses and black horses.
Give me your spinner.
I just push her button. I just push the button.
Let me see.
She's telling us something.
What is it?
She's telling us that she's hungry. Oh, I got some hay. I got some hay. I brought some.
You know what? Here's some hay. Apple for mine. That was bothering you with my helmet.
Let me see. Okay, today is January 22nd, 2002. I just thought we should take a look at this. This is Ella's bridle that she put on her horse, made out of a single piece of string. Pretty remarkable piece of work here. Clearly she's been observing horse tack. Look at the reins. Yeah?
It's getting to be time to call Dr. Flynn again soon.
What, for checkups?
Yeah, for a rabies shot.
Mm-hmm. Ella, tell us
about... I got some water.
Tell us about your reins.
Because Stacy's asking for water. Well, maybe she's not.
Tell us about, I'm just going to go to strobe motion. Hold on.
Let me see.
So tell us about your reins here that you did.
Oh, it was really hard to get them because I had to tie this and loose.
And what made you think of this?
Oh, because I didn't have any bridle that fitted him or saddle, so I just wanted to make a bareback thingy.
You made it yourself, huh?
Uh-huh, all by myself.
How did you know how to do that?
Because I looked at Coco's bridle and said, maybe I could make one of those. Yeah. So I decided to.
Pretty amazing. Amazing piece of work. Okay, and now my next job is to get Ella to go into the bath. So Ella, it's time for your bath.
Not going in.
Oh no? Okay, stopping tape. Okay, here we go. Ella's teepee. Again, January 22nd.
Don't forget the windows.
And check out the windows. Ella's idea. And look at the height on this teepee. Pretty amazing. And then, over here, we have Ella's horse stall with horse. Horse by Dory. Stall by Ella. Sorry about the shaky camera work. This was made at the Art Center with Mina. Okay, good. Say good morning. It's December. Morning. No, what is it? It's January 28th.
Yes, still the star.
No, we gotta tell them when it is, otherwise they don't
know. No, yes, still the star.
It's explain.
January.
They won't understand what it's.
January 28th.
Explain it. Today we woke up in the morning.
2002. January 28th, 2002. Today we woke up in the morning, and what happened, Ella?
Snow. It just fell the snow.
And Ellie, tell them how you had to wake up so many times at night because you were cold and we couldn't figure out why it was so cold.
I had to wake up so many times at night because it was cold.
Were you cold?
Mom could
figure it out.
Shall we show them why it's so cold?
We woke up this morning and this is why.
Let's have a look out of the window. Look, it's real snow. I need to white balance.
Can I see?
Wait.
Are you
going to
tell whoever's looking at this about the
Rocky
yesterday? What happened yesterday?
Actually, hold on. The snow looks blue, so I'm going to white balance. Okay, that's better. Now we're white balanced. But look at the snow.
Let me see. Let me see.
Are you going to be warm enough for those pants, or do you want to wear fuzzy pants?
Yes.
They'd be fuzzy pants. Oh, there's Rocky.
And Coco.
And Coco.
I think they're playing a chase game.
They're playing a chase game. Rocky just arrived last night, so this is Rocky's first morning with us. We're going to go out and feed him. Here's
nay,
Ellie.
Nay, nay.
Okay,
nay,
let's go brush your teeth.
Nay, nay, nay. Nay, nay, nay. Nay,
nay, my nay, knees.
Nay, nay.
Okay, last look at the snow. From the warmth of inside the house. Okay, it's still January 28th, 2002. Rocky came to join us yesterday. And here he is being ridden for the first time by Ella.
Sam riding without a helmet.
I ride without a helmet.
That's really naughty.
That's really naughty.
And this is the first time you've been on a dirty, wet pony.
Uh-huh.
And his name is Rocky.
Uh-huh.
This is Rocky's first day with us. Uh-huh. Yeah, he came last night, didn't he? So how does he feel?
He feels really
comfortable, huh?
Uh-huh.
Nicer than Coco?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, Coco's ouchy.
Uh-huh. He's better than Coco.
Well, he's not as nice as Coco.
But he's pretty smart.
Yeah, he's very smart.
He's smooth.
But he's got some naughty manners we have to work on, huh?
You have to train him
to
be naughty.
You want to say anything to the camera?
Okay.
Say something to the camera.
Oh.
Look at the camera. Say something.
I have nothing to say.
That's okay. We'll just watch you ride instead. Okay.
You want to come with us?
Oh,
sure.
Good boy, Rocky. That was a good one.
They'll push through.
Oh. Good boy. That's really good, huh?
No eating.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Good boy. He's just really excited about everything that's happening. A new place.
A new place.
What do you think, Rocky? Oh. Hello? Oh, he forgot himself. Oh. Be a lot of this very boring
training
stuff. Oh,
yeah.
Boy, you need to stop sooner. Oh,
whoop.
Good boy.
I don't know where you drop